songs that he's found it, and no doubt he will make very, very quick work of jumping up into the very top of the feeding pole. So I've walked down because this is just an epic moment that even I don't like to do. So here we go, let's have a look. He spotted it.
Oh my
word. Easy peasy. So for those of you that were like me and you like to think of ways that you might be able to escape a tiger if you ever came across one in the wild, you can climb up a tree because you can do that. What JJ's just done. You can swim because they can actually swim. They enjoy